second severance is at hand. We proceed as you wish, Commander. But whatever you hear, you must press forward.
Understood. Thank you, Paris.
Set your amplifiers. Sever Kallus' connection. And tread carefully.
I see your new protege, Zavala. I wonder, have you told them what became of the last warrior?
I'm detecting the commanders as well. As we learned with Crow, these devices will help, but our success hinges on resolving Zavala's inner demons.
Guardian, how can you trust Zavala when you keep secret the life he led before the city? I knew him before he was your commander. When he was young and boastful, we used to sit together, listening to the cicadas. He listens to them sometimes still.
They remind me of what I lost.
Focus, Zavala.
I am.
Why do you leave our names unspoken? Do the memories of that time pain you so much?
Lockdown lifted across all nearby bulkheads. You are clear to proceed.
Team, come in.
We are with you.
I was ambushed by scorn and horror I couldn't bring down. I couldn't reach you.
He is shaken. Zavala, tell them you are afraid. Confide in them. Why hide your feelings?
It doesn't matter how I feel.
That is why we both fell. You put your duty before your heart.
The phantoms trapped in this fetid hull sustain something that is growing. Zavala's nightmare is a part of it. But each amplifier further isolates her presence from Kallus' hold.
Life moved on around us, but we can wait here for a moment.
You chose to move when you could have stayed.
Zavi, but...
Don't. You have made your choice.
Go on, Hita. I'll find my own way.
Final amplifier set. I must be seeing things. The Scorn are wearing... Impossible.
Your eyes deceive you. Don't be fooled. You've reached the Severance site, Commander. The Guardian is closing on your position.
The brave Zavala holds his offering in pinched fingers. Afraid to lose the pain he has kept close for so long.
That's all I have left.
You pulled our memory like a starving animal hoards bones. I call that reverence.
I mourned. I begged for your forgiveness. What more can I do?
Speak our names. Release us. You mourn our death, Zavala. Stood at our grave, cried out in prayer to your traveler.
For a long time.
What good did it do? No ghosts found us. Instead, the traveler gave their light to your enemies.
It's not that simple.
It is that simple. That abandoner deserves your duty more than me, more than our son. It is why you left us both to die alone.
Don't use him like that. I chose you. I tried to give it away.
You killed him as much as the Fallen did. You wove your gallantry into his bones. My son's killers
should meet.
Finds forgiveness.
You get me to fall in behind your walls after what they took. You feel like this dishonors the old one. It dishonors your son.
Hakim.
Your true family wouldn't torment you. This is your grief, Zavala.
My husband is not a liar. And I am speaking his words. He knows what he is.
A hollow man leading others to die. For a silent god.
Enough. Guardian, bring the commander back before any more damage is done.